All the cold lines is part of the deception. Addicted to the system like we needed intervention. And that's not to mention the pollution of the mind. The confusion they rely when they divide in our kind. Gave us guns and drugs to deal and corrupt ourselves. Turned us into thugs and locked a third of us in cells. Remove the mind, hold the media, put you around your eyes. Let your mind unfold, see the evils in disguise. Do you realize what's going on under your nose? Hear the suffering cries of the victims as they chose. Another few guys as a family sorrow grows. We need to unify and fight like the murder of crows. They keep us in control when we divide in clicks and games. And nobody seems to know why people just disappear. Cause it ain't a thing when you're starving in the struggle. Red violence and drugs in the hood we're trying to juggle. When Congress are the thugs that are causing all our trouble. We pay for the slugs when the price of food is double. Step back, take a look at the barrios and projects. Lives are getting turned over like immaterial objects. Logic, please, are you trying to survive? No lie, no job, take it as you heard. I like third eye, point of view, blood eye, point of view, good mind, goes true. First life, not you knew. To the mind, cause it's all about perception. In fact, fear's designed to control us since conception. Deception through scriptures, and murals with a mic. These seem to gather pictures and none of them are alike. We see the big image, now it all makes perfect sense. Real shit, no scrimmage, you can see it with no lens. Like suspense for expense, you're blinded by your vices. Looking from a passive like you can't see works and ices. Don't fall asleep like you put an angel to sleep. Even leaning skinny, flexing diamonds as you sleep. The real truth and gems is a knowledge that you gain. The wisdom you imparted to your brain. To fam and the friends that always hold you down. It ain't that fake ass fans got you dressing like a clown. It's sad to see these kids with their priorities all fucked up. And it's sad to see my people.